China is a beautiful country, and there is my second hometown. China and Canada have big difference with there have pure air and blue sky. Canada have a variety of people, then from all over the world.